my pain and my distress. Again, it is not easy.